English Grammar Master. Grammar Tenses. New Edition. One. Present Simple. The present simple is used to express permanent states, repeated or habitual actions, and facts which are always true. Exercise 1. Listen to the conversation.
Mary, tell me about your typical day.
Well, I usually get up at 7.
Do you like getting up early in the morning?
No, I don't. I hate it. Then I go to the bathroom and have a shower.
Yes. What then?
Then I get dressed and have breakfast with my parents.
Does your mother work?
Yes, she does.
What does she do?
She is a nurse. She has a part-time job in the hospital.
What time do you go to school?
I usually leave at about 7:40.
How do you get to school?
My father drives me to school every day.
What do you do after school?
I do my homework after lunch, and sometimes I help Mum with the shopping or something.
Do you meet your friends in the evenings?
We don't meet every day, but we always chat on the computer.
Positive sentences in the present simple are formed with the basic form of the verb. For example, I get dressed and have breakfast. In the third person singular, you add s or es to the verb. For example, he works in the centre. Exercise 2. Repeat the positive statements.
I usually get up at 7. I go to the bathroom and have a shower. I enjoy listening to music. My mother has a part-time job. My father drives me to school every day. We always chat on the computer.
Negative sentences are formed with don't before the verb. For example, we don't meet every day. In the third person singular, you put doesn't. For example, she doesn't work in the afternoon. Exercise 3. Repeat the negative statements.
I don't like getting up early. We don't meet every day. My mother doesn't work at school. He doesn't stay at home in the morning. They don't go to school by bus.
Exercise 4. Say how you and your family spend the weekends. After each example, you will hear another possible statement. Follow the instructions.
Say if you get up early at the weekend.
I don't get up early at the weekend.
Say what you usually have for breakfast.
I usually have toast and coffee for breakfast.
Say if you and your family go to the swimming pool every Saturday.
We don't go to the swimming pool every Saturday.
Say if your parents often go out in the evenings.
They often go out in the evenings.
Say if your grandmother visits you every Sunday.
My grandmother doesn't visit us every Sunday.
Say if she often watches TV in the evenings.
She often watches TV in the evenings.
Questions in the present simple are formed with do or does in the third person singular. In general questions, with no question word, do or does is put at the beginning of the sentence. For example, does she work in the centre? The answer to these questions is yes or no. For example, yes she does, no she doesn't. Questions begin with question words if you want to get some detailed information. For example, where does he work? Exercise 5. Repeat the questions and the short answers.
Do you like playing computer games? Yes, I do. Do you like getting up early? No, I don't. Does your mother work? Yes, she does. Does your father stay at home? No, he doesn't. What time do you go to school? How do you get to school? What does your mother do? Where does your father work?
Exercise 6. Ask your friends some questions about their everyday routine. After each example, you will hear a correct question. Follow the instructions.
Ask what time they get up.
What time do you get up?
Ask if they have breakfast at home.
Do you have breakfast at home?
Ask when they start work.
When do you start work?
Ask if their friend works in the same office.
Does your friend work in the same office?
Ask where their friend does the shopping.
Where does your friend do the shopping? The present simple is also used for actions related to timetables and programmes. For example, the train to Manchester leaves at 10:34 a.m. And in reviews, sports commentaries and narration. For example, John Dawson gives an admirable performance as a distinguished surgeon. Exercise 7. Answer the questions. After each example, you will hear another possible answer. Which bus goes to the centre?
Take a 97 or 92. They go every 10 minutes.
Does this bus go to the airport?
No, it doesn't. Take the underground.
How do I get to the railway station?
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.